Long-term unemployment, youth unemployment, long-term youth unemployment.
In response to a question at Conservative Party conference, Lord Freud, the welfare reform minister, said this: "You make a really good point about the disabled. There is a group where actually, as you say, they're not worth the full wage."